What's this do? That's where it goes. Man, I am on a roll today. Gave me a cube. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, so school, easy schedule, fun. But yeah, so I like my easy classes. I have a first period off, so I get to sleep in. Because sleeping in is awesome. In case anyone didn't know, and don't try and debate it. That was weird. Sleeping in is awesome. No, wow, some pretty awesome frame skip. Let's just do this. This. Turn around and go. So yes, we win.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help?
I know.
Did
me.
You guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel.
I think Gladys is still a little sore from what happened in the first game. But nevertheless, she's back. I did save her. I came back. I released her wings.
Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I saved recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure.
Man, she is just swinging.
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back.
I'm waiting for Wheatley.
Don't touch anything.
I know Wheatley shows up. Yep.
Hey, wait! Up here! I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped them into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Bird!
Useful.
Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're going to break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me. Never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
Man, someone had their itchy pill this morning? You still do- nope. It definitely kicks you out.
Blarg.
Blargenstein. That sucked. Okay, well.
Be well living anymore.
Just jiggle my mouse.
Back to testing.
Said jiggle my mouse. My computer falls asleep and it screws up my recording. I'm gonna be very not happy. I don't remember how to do this test, like, at all. No one say anything. You didn't figure it out, so. That stupid dropper, are you? Thank you. Did I almost run off? Look at that, skills. There's gonna be one test chamber. I don't know if it's in later or if it's in this section that I have to freaking break the crap out of.
So well, I'm going to note this on your file in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Man, someone took her bitchy pill this morning. Okay, continuing on with this game. Kind of boring in the beginning. Once you break free, so to speak. It's a lot more
this
fun.
Next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's
what was that?
In 5 seconds.
I'm gonna have to kill myself. I wanna see that diagram. I forgot they shut off. I remember this test. Don't shoot your friend! Don't shoot your friend! Don't shoot your friend! Okay, apparently he doesn't have a problem shooting his friend, so maybe I should just use a portal.
This next test involves turrets.
Oh yes, they're filling the turret.
They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
I love all those Portal 2 commercials before the game came out. Those were funny. They were really, they were well made, but I mean, they were funny. As should everything with Portal be. I can't even shoot a portal on the wall. You, Doucher, get over here.
Activated. Are you still there?
I want you. Come in with me, bro. There we go. See how easy this is. Ow, you freaking screw off. Die. Are you off yet? Thank you. Thank you.
Put me down. Are you still there?
No, I'm not still here. What the heck is going on? Thank you. Can you please go die? Knock. There. Now turn off. Hi, bro. Bye. I don't tolerate turrets. But I will take you with me. A one. Turret genocide. I think I might just go back and grab that other turret just for fun. Sucks to be you, turret. And the last one. How does it feel to be shot up? That don't feel so good, does it? That's right. Burn. Whoa! I should really look where I'm walking. Hey, look. A conveniently placed loading door. Yeah, see? Loading door. You'll see that throughout the game. A lot. Lots and lots of loading doors. So yeah. I'll try and report in tomorrow on the first day of school, if not Friday on the second day of school.
To maintain a constant testing cycle, I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
It's like a... Oh, not cool. I remember this test. It sucked. Oh no, not this test. My ability to line things up is pretty bad, but not that bad.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
Man, she's not totally evil at all, or wanting me to suffer, or, you know, maybe you shouldn't have died. You know, maybe you should have let me go, or could have been friends.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine, but right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid.
Oh god, this test.
Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Ha 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 ha. Ow. Hey. You didn't fall over. There we go. Do 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 do. I can't place portals. Hey guys. Yeah, this game gave me a lot of problems the first time, so. Like, a lot of problems. Pretty good at it now. Hey, it's a cube! Oh man, I just had to fling that cube around and get off my platform. Poor thing. Orange one. And blocked. And juked. And get out of my house. Don't shoot me. You jerk.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage.
More turds.
I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
No, actually it's not. It's a very big world with 7 billion people, I think. I always get billion and trillion mixed up. I'm pretty sure it's billion, though. We only have, what, 7 billion people on the planet? That's a pretty big world, if you ask me. I don't know how you managed to find and capture all these people.
I'm waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint.
There's a turret in there? Are you joking me?
You haven't seen in a long time.
Whatever. I don't even remember how to do this test. Whatever. Let's just put you on said wall. Completely miss all of them. You're not going anywhere. Put you there. 1, 2, 3. A bang, a bang, a boom, boom, bang. I don't even remember how to do this test. It's confusing. Oh, that's right. Put you right there, and you right there. There, problem's up. Alright, so you laser beam. Turret one. Yeah, you are. Two and three. There we go. See, yeah, that actually wasn't that bad. A lot of these chambers I just don't remember. Yeah, it's easier to solve them, though. But when we get to the freaking, I wish LB was Crouch. I'll teabag you, GLaDOS, after I completely destroy you again. Don't worry, I will kill you. It'll just take some time. And hey, you keep saying we have 60 years of time.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
This is the chamber I had to break. Because I had no idea how to do it. Alright, how to break a level. Faded style, where is it? You. There we go. Okay, don't worry. Eventually I'll get it right. And then you go there. Almost through that. Come on. Yep. This is how you break a level. Because
I
don't know how to do it.
Surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all those years, I'm getting...
How long have you been planning the surprise in your little black box death animation sequence, or whatever you want to call it? I hope you burn in hell, crazy. You crazy woman. Start singing songs if I keep saying stuff. Smart woman like that. Woman? Nah. turrets. Got to love them. That's weak. The surprise, I can only wonder what it's going to be.
Initiate.
Wow, it's pitch black.
In 3, 2, 1.
Yay, confetti. Give me my confetti. Grrr, confetti.
Surprise.
No, confetti.
Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Man, that makes me feel so much better. I don't remember how to do this one.